Well, sure, our kids are a blessing, but they're also more financial responsibility. And the rising costs of health care include pregnancy and childbirth. And it's no secret, childbirth costs vary by hospital and by state. And if you have any kind of complications, that, of course, can add thousands to your bill. The financial website NerdWallet.com just released some numbers on how much it costs to have a baby. Now, the average cost for both delivery and care for a mom and baby was just over $13,000 here in the U.S. Now, the key, of course, is to plan, plan, plan.
So if you do not plan, you're going to end up going into debt to make all of those things happen. And that's the worst thing that you can do financially.
Experts say that you need to figure out what you really need for a nursery. Make it certain that it's something that you need. Put everything you can on your registry so that friends and family, of course, can help out.